And I notice you've timed the release of the album, so it's after the World Cup. Did you watch that? Did you enjoy that? Up until a point,
like a lot of us, no, I didn't enjoy a lot. Large parts of it. No, it was very disappointing.
Did you bail out as soon as England were out? That was it.
You know, sort of. But I do love I love football, so I love watching. You know, Spain or a great team. You know, I still, but I find my guts. You know what it reminds me of is, I was talking to someone the other day. You know when snow turns into slush.
Yeah.
And all the. That's what the England tap looks like in all the garages.
I'm still opening
a tin of beans, and it's got the cross of St. George on, and it feels like slush.
It feels like
the party's over. We've done the snowball bit now. Now it's just dirty, muddy water. And, you know, that's what the World Cup feels like. It feels like slush now.